Delaware Valley's leading news program with Jim Gardner.
Well, they celebrated the power of the sun tonight in the Kensington section of Philadelphia. Solar States flipped the switch of the largest solar panel array in Philadelphia. The panels sit on top of the Crane Arts Building on North American Street. Officials say the electricity generated by the panels will be used to power the entire building.